final foundation. Right underneath that part right there, we took a box and we put the prayers of the congregation in there. We told them to dream big because we want prayer and hope and faith to be the foundation of what we're building. All of this right here, all of this right here, it's not about us, but trying to be a well-known church. We want to be effective. We want Jesus to be well-known. So we want to remember that as long as this church stands, the foundation has been the prayers and the faith of the saints. We've gotten this far, 35 years, because of the faith of the men and women who laid this foundation. And now we're setting the foundation for the next 100 years. We believe that God is at work. This is momentum at its best. We're getting our masses moving.